great. How about some more tag team action?
Come on, y'all can do better than this, the one and only Bruce. Make some noise for Bruce. Bruce, Bruce, Bruce. Put some respect on his name.
Everybody knew.
Spidey here using his little Fortnite dance moves here.
It could be anybody under that mask. It could be Nicolas Cage for all we know. And it's not necessarily a man named Miles.
We don't know who that is. All I know, he's got some cool dance moves here. Whip him and Nene.
Trevor, once again, pointing out he doesn't like fun or happiness. Spider-Man seems to be relatively new to having spider powers. He's still getting adjusted.
Yeah, TVA making easy work of Spider-Man here. I don't know if he's playing possum or what, but... Oh, I guess he is!
That definitely looks like Spider-Man was playing possum. What's a possum spider? I'm not an entomologist.
Yeah, I don't know, but I guess now Peter B. Parker's gonna get his chance in the ring, taking his sweet time.
And that's the speed at which he moves.
Well, he does run on pizza and burger, so we're trying to find out. You got this, Peter. There you go.
All right, go eat the mashed potato. That's called the white dad at the barbecue.
Oh, here we go. Uh-oh, here we go. That's Peter Rooney.
Come on, Peter!
Having a fight.
Once again, Mike trying to have fun and Trevor ruining Mike's fun.
Well, the thing is, the TVA can't do things if they're going to mess up the timeline there, right?
That is true.
Yeah, you guys want to see TVA can't be breaking this guy. Oh, I poked there.
Spider-Sense didn't see that one coming.
No, Three Stooges move here.
Peter B. Parker does have spider strength. It is worth noting that he is super strong, and the TVA are just dorks.
But he's doing his best there, trying to bear hug Spider-Man there. But Peter B. Parker makes the quick moves there using his spider senses once again. Hold on. He needs a little assistance, you know. Hey, he's still got it.
Maybe not so much.
Well, maybe what he still has is that pandemic extra weight that we all gained, you know what I mean?
Just a little bit. Flying forearm by Peter B. Parker.
Oh, now. We got two Spideys in the ring now. Oh, looks like Peter B. Parker taking a little nap there.
Peter B. Parker's just exhausted after that 3 minutes of hard work. Good job, Peter B.
Well, that's why he sent Youngblood in there to do some work. And now TVA is like stuck in a time loop here.
Get him off!
Oh, no, he was just doing that because he's stupid.
You think it's a time loop, but then you realize he's just a ninny. The Spider-Man's too nice for his own good and checking on the health of Mike.
I swear, that Miles is such a... I mean...
Giant dropkick from Spider-Man, taking Mike right off his feet. But Mike does not look like he's in the best of shape. Lose some weight, Mike. Goodness.
Oh, now, but it looks like he's using that weight to his advantage as he's going to work on Spider here. Throwing him against the ropes. Oh, and I guess now Spidey's going to go back and forth here.
No, Spider-Man is smarter than Doorknob, so it doesn't work on him.
Referee distracted, did nothing. Cause now Spidey's back in action. Oh, big time clothesline from the TVA. I don't know how Spidey's gonna recover from this one.
That was a massive hit from Mike. TVA agents could have it right here. Peter B. Parker is already winded. And Miles, Spider-Man, already looking badly hurt.
Oh, the ref did not see he had his boot up on the turnbuckle there. That was not fair play, TVA.
TVA finally working as a team.
Bruce desperately trying to get him out of the ring there. Once again, a distraction, and the TVA using the distraction to their advantage. The referee's not paying attention. Spider's getting choked in the corner there.
A lot of underhanded tactics from the TVA.
This does not look good. I think the Spiderverse needs to get behind the Spider team here. If only the crowd could try to cheer him on, maybe he can use their strength to get up out of that corner.
Let Spider-Man know you care about him and not these TVA goons. A massive slam. This could be it. Enough to put the TVA agent away.
Spidey taking a beating there in the center of the circle here. The square circle. TVA making a tag now. Giving the tired TVA a chance.
Peter B. Parker falling for the oldest trick in a book.
Once again, Bruce distracted here. TVA going to work on young Miles. Spidey. He's just a kid!
We're not sure that could be Tobey Maguire, and Tobey Maguire is like 47 now. Spider-Man throwing some fire! Spidering up, if you will!
But he is on his last run here. He's running out of fumes! I think there's nothing left in the tank now, Rick. It's gonna take a miracle to save these two here.
Spider-Man has absolutely nothing left in the tank. Totally running off instinct, or totally running off spider sense, if you will.
Almost making a tag here. The TVA is too much to be reckoned with. Now, these TVA, they can't be reckoned with, man.
Everything the TVA lacks in powers, they make up for it and being cheating, underhanded, awful people.
But you gotta keep an eye on these guys. They've been advised to prune any variant at any time necessary. So you just gotta watch out for these guys.
Is Miles, this Spider-Man technically a variant?
He could be a variant, true story. And you never know, he could get pruned at any moment, just like any variant or double, so you gotta watch your back.
Trevor, wearing down Spider-Man. This could be it. He barely has any strength left.
If only somehow he can get this Peter B and make that tag. But the TVA proved to be too strong for the Spider-Verse. One, two, just about made that pin there. So close.
The TVA trying to tell Bruce how to count. Bruce invented numbers. Another massive suplex from the TVA, and Spider-Man has been taking quite a beating. This is unnecessary.
And Peter B just in the corner chomping at the bit for a chance to get back into the ring, but we gotta get Spidey to make that tag here. Come on, Spidey, get up! You can't let the TVA win. They're not gonna let me get my pardon, baby. Come on! Spidey hitting the side of the apron there. The crowd booing, showing their disgust for the TVA.
The TVA a force to be reckoned with here tonight. It looks like they finally learned how to work together. It is worthy of note, they are wearing body armor because, once again, they're cheaters. And Mike with a massive, massive clothesline.
All right. Once again, TVA making a tag.
Spidey could be suffering from internal bleeding.
Oh, some kind of double team here. This could spell the end for Spidey.
This is how TVA does it!
This does not look good, Rick.
This definitely does not look good. Spider Canrana sends Trevor flying into Mike.
Now's your chance, Spidey. Come on, make that tag. Make the tag. Come on, Spidey. You can do it. Oh, he's so close. Come on, Spidey. You can do it.
Finally, the hot tag.
Peter B. Parker going to work now on the TVA. There's one. There's another devastating blow. Peter B.'s here for payback for all those hits on Spider-Man.
Double noggin knocker fueled by Pete's regret.
And that regret is a strong motivator. They're both a little dizzy, but now's the time to capitalize. Come on, Peter B. Make that pin. Let's go. Oh, breaking up the pin.
Once again, the TVA breaking up the pin.
Cannot be trusted, Rick. Spider-Man on the outside of the ring finally getting to his feet.
But we knew that. Beer and pretzels, not the best diet.
He's like the Hulk. He's always winning. Peter B. ducking out of the way just the last second, and now a big
boot. Spider Sense finally working out for them.
Oh.
Spider-Man up at the top. This could go anywhere. Giant crossbody. Trevor is down.
If only Spidey, come on, make that pin. Now's the time. Come on, Spider-Verse. Oh, I think they're going for it.
That is a very high turnbuckle. Take your time.
You gotta stretch. Get a breath. Do some yoga. Downward dog.
You go up.
Sending the young buck up to the top of the turnbuckle here. Spidey, Spidey.
Remember to get our limited FSCW shirts over in that corner. There's still plenty to get.
Crowd, make some noise for the Spider-Verse, Peter B. and Miles Morales, Spider-Man. And like Rick said, make sure we got a limited edition FSCW t-shirts in the back while supplies last. So make sure you get one. And what, we're doing another Fortnite dance-off?
Remember, If you like what you see, post about it on social media. Buy a shirt. Every time you post about how great FSCW is on social media, I slap a TVA agent.